Hello and welcome, guys. I'm Excessive Brutality, and this is Excessive Gamer, bringing you a little bit more of Season 3 of The Walking Dead in my Part 3 of this amazing series. So let's see what we got. We got some good shit. That's definitely what we got right now. So, who fucking doesn't like The Walking Dead? Quick word from my sponsor, guys, your number one online news source for gamers. Take them out of gaminglife.com. Live the life. The gaming life. That's how we roll. So, episodes. Let's continue in episode 2. Start episode 2, por favor. Last time we had a little bit of a firefight. We stayed with Clementine. We thought we'd fight them off. See what happens. Such an exciting end to episode 1. Despite what all the reviews may say, I still think it was a good end to the episode. Clementine showing her teeth a little bit more as well, which is nice. And I'm letting her kind of run the show. So let's see what's going to happen at the beginning of this episode. I'm quite excited to see the goings on. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. I play excessively. Okay, what is this? Why are we back here?
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
Well, then tell the big baby to get in here and wash them himself.
It's not a big deal.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to...
Well, he can just deal with it. He's always giving me shit for not being around anyway.
Your family. That means the door's always open. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know,
zombies.
See what's out there.
Loads of them.
Want to take me with you?
Hey, baby, I'd take you anywhere you want, huh?
Well?
Sure. Just finish up with those dishes and I'll bring the car around.
But I pick the music.
Yeah, never mind then.
You know I'm just messing around, but it's hard to say no to a fresh start.
Yep, it is.
Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights. You'll be jet-setting and... I'll still just be here. Oh, god damn it. Oh, shit. That was David's army glass. Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
You can blame me.
Just blame me. Well, he'll buy it. I'm the idiot fuck-up, right?
That's true.
Exactly. There you go. See? Much better.
What was that noise? Here we go.
Guys!
You're gonna be okay.
Hello? My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another
one. Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh. Here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
David, come on, take it easy. It was an accident.
Stay out of this, Hobby.
Not until you step away and cool off.
We don't see your ass for a year.
Fuck you, bitch!
A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Hobby. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there, judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do.
You know what, David? Time for you to open your eyes. Kate's gonna leave your ass.
What?
She told
Honey!
Me
so.
You said that?
Jesus fucking Christ, no! We were talking about traveling and I just... No, I definitely didn't say that. At all.
3 days. Then I want you off my couch and out the door. We clear?
Fine.
Javi, that is my husband. We are married, in case you forgot. That's for life.
But that wasn't the... I chose that, but that did clearly say that that was what he was going to say, for fuck's sake. I don't know. What the fuck? That's fucking Telltale got it really wrong there. That's a bit over the top, really. That was a bit over the top. All right, let's see what's happening. This is the part with Clementine. The shooting at the end. Let's see what's happening here.
Hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh God, Mariana.
Damn, she got shot. She's dead. She's so dead. She needs to be shot in the head. We all know what needs to happen right now.
I already dug a grave for her.
Good girl.
Thank you.
Very much. Go on, man. Need to hurry up before she turns. Needs to be shot in the head. Come on. I remember where she was shot. Was she shot in the head? I can't remember. Looks like she was shot in the head. That's fine. She's okay. She won't turn. At least it's probably the best way to go here. You know, don't need to get shot twice, just the one time. It's enough to, you know, whatever.
You deserve so much better than this. Fuck, it wasn't supposed to go like this.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
I should have gone with them.
No, we fought. We slowed them down.
And now they'll come back for us, right?
I don't know. Maybe.
They will. This is a never-ending battle. Battle against everything. People. Dead people. Oh, yeah. All right, then. I could use this up there. Don't fuck around. What's this stupid?
I'm sorry I never found you those candy bars. You deserved just so much more life.
Yeah, she did. What you gonna do, man?
You should have been the one burying me. Someday. Someday far away.
You did everything you possibly...
What the fuck? It's a fucking zombie again. Not a bloody zombie! What's that? What's the mark? What is that shit?
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong? Clem?
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please.
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else.
There's
this
something else.
Brand they have. It's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
Bad
how was
how?
It bad? How was it bad? Tell me more! Tell me
I got out. That's all that matters.
Alright. So happy.
She left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Don't you fucking dare leave me now, you fucking...
Just like you always wanted.
Clementine, walking away, don't
I can take
there.
You back to Prescott, make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
You should stay with us.
Let's just get back to Prescott.
She smiles, she liked that. She liked that I said she could stay with us. Oh, little itty bitty girl driving the car, man. I don't know what age she is, but she can't be very old. She's what, 12, 13 maybe? She's acts older, but she's definitely not that old. I'm sure she's not 18 or anything. Definitely 18, but yeah, she looks like 13 maybe. I wouldn't put her past 15 here though. God, I don't know. What the fuck, man? I don't know.
You're back.
How's Kate? She
just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
Oh, man.
You made it back. She asked for you. You know.
I got here as soon as I could. Those guys didn't go down without a fight. And then... Mariana.
I managed to stabilize her.
Great, thank you.
Those bastards did her one favor, at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable. For now.
Oh, man.
But
so terrible.
She's still bleeding inside.
It's terrible. I don't wanna lie to you. Such a tragedy.
It's probably just a matter of time.
Oh, you fucking shut up. Fucking doctors.
No. I don't accept that. I can't.
I've done everything I can for now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe.
Go have a shower, you
he
fucking...
He looked pretty upset when he
doctor
left.
Doctor shit.
This isn't gonna make him feel
fucking
any better.
Fucking take care of her!
Still,
where are you going?
I'll track him down.
Motherfucker. Oh, God, man. Talk to this fucker.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
You should have come back with us. Your family, they needed you.
Clementine needed my help back there.
She could take care of herself. Your family, they were the ones who needed help.
You want to punch you, big guy?
It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you. All of you.
Okay, you're nice.
Whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott. If that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Sticking around sounds good to me. Thanks for the offer.
You're very welcome.
I think it's a good idea.
I know Trip drove like hell to get Kate back here.
See what's back here? It's kind of bottled or something. Take free samples. Okay, maybe. Pick one up. Just one. What about these guys up here? Got anything to say? Sons of bitches! Where's this guy?
Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago. Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space.
He always wants space.
Just my advice, one parent to another.
Wish I could, but I don't think I can.
Okay, but he sure didn't seem like he was in the mood to talk. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
Really, his stepmom's.
Really none of your business. Get the fuck
you
up.
You gotta stay strong for her.
Yeah, we know.
Do whatever it takes.
Yeah.
Know if my friend seen were in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I
appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
All right then. That's quite easy.
Come on. Look at me.
Gabe, what's wrong with you, Gabe?
I don't deserve to have this.
Oh, don't be stupid yourself. You might just take it.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
Dude, this guy needs a punch. Punch him, will you?
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her as much as you could be.
It doesn't count.
Oh, God, shut the fuck up, boy.
I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless.
Well, do something about it, then.
I can't be some helpless little boy anymore.
Grow some balls.
I need to be a man. Just like my dad was.
Grow balls, then.
He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not going to sit back and watch. Right, I'm going to do something.
Okay.
I have to.
Hey, masturbate. That makes you mad. Sorry. What is that shit? They're coming back for it. Oh my god.
Get inside!
Coming back for war! They want a war. I'm going to give them a fucking war. The motherfucking! Come here. Where's Clementine anyway? If she's not here, I think we're better off just hiding. Probably a good idea. Well, we got Trip. Trip seems like a big guy who can fight. You never know. There are some big wusses out there too. Pretty sure that.
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
Can I? Little boy. All right, look at the rifle, man. Oh, there's Stimter. Hello, how you doing?
Oh, kicked our ass out.
Fight for a war.
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
Yeah, you coming to collect or do you want to die?
Shit. He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
Yep. They're gonna die.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man.
We did. Yes, we did.
He says you fired on him. Took out a lot of our people.
Uh-huh. You expect me to feel bad about fighting back? Because I don't.
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment.
That's funny.
Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Go fuck yourselves. You're not getting shit from us.
That gate ain't bulletproof. Don't make me prove it.
Neither are you, motherfucker.
The matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
Take a shot.
I think they need a little incentive.
Who's that?
Fressy! You heard her? I'll kill you.
Whoa. You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
You hurt her, and I'll hurt you back worse than you could ever imagine.
Big words. The words are just that.
Oh my God!
Now get your ass down here, or
please.
I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing,
Javi? Please, man, just go with him. You got to.
He'll kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
No. We should start shooting.
We should.
No fucking way. He'll kill Francine. Francine!
Surprise! We have pain. Big eyes, see? These eyes are huge. Headshot again. Nice little headshot, right there. Come on. Take some shots. Clementine, that's yours. Take the shot. Yeah. Keep shooting.
Oh, what the fuck?
You gotta
we
take
don't
him out.
Have the go, fuck you. Fuck the go ahead. Ram the fucking gate.
Oh no. There are fucking walkers in the car. I know what they're gonna do.
Jesus Christ.
Take the shot. Take the shot. Well, there's five walkers. That's not too bad. Five walkers aren't too bad. We can handle five walkers. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no. Smoke bomb. Oh, that's very clever. That's very clever. Oh! Yeah, fuck! Oh, he's got no jaw. He can't hardly bite. Oh, he killed me. Okay. Damn it. Damn it! That was the fucking... Okay.
Oh, what the fuck? We don't have the go ahead.
No, fuck you. Fuck
this
the go ahead.
This ain't gonna happen again.
Ram the fucking gate.
Come on, motherfucker. Look at that shit. Come
Jesus
on, shoot.
Christ.
Shoot the guy. Shoot the driver. Shoot the fucking driver. Shoot it. Oh, my God. That's five zombies. Hey, we can handle five zombies. We can handle five zombies, I'm sure. What? Oh no, that's quite clever. The smoke bomb right there. That's quite clever. That's very clever, actually. Okay. All right. Here we go. Right there. Right where it matters.
Fucking tear gas!
That's very clever. Oh, tear gas even worse.
I have to find Kate and Gabe. Can you help us?
Go, man! I'll hold these assholes off!
This is getting quite tense right now. Nicely done, my friend, without the need for me. That was all him. Come on, hurry up!
Bobby!
Gabe!
Yeah. Okay. They're all here. I'm doing some serious shit now. Some serious shit! Always a headshot, that's brilliant. Brilliant! Such a good shot. Hurry up. Get the fuck out of here. Take as many as you can with you. No, no, he can't leave. He's gotta help, he started all this shit. Trip, okay, trip.
Head east, we'll catch up.
Will do, okay, let us go. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm responsible for all that shit. So many dead people. Oh my god, I'm gonna get some shit for that. Come on, Clem, get in the back. Oh my god, massacre. Oh my god. Oh my god, maybe I should not have done that. We should have done that. Save all these people from death. Okay. Well, you know, shit happens. What you gonna do, man? What you gonna do? Same decision. Do you want to have a bagel or do you want to have a croissant? Same kind of shit, you know. Same shit. Hey, at least I got a trophy. There's a bit of positive happening there. Yeah, what'd I do? Okay,
I'm
ready
us?
For the consequences now.
Not just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Until Trip gets out of the car and punches your lights out. I'm sure he wanted to fight though. He looked like he wanted to fight.
Eleanor, thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people.
Shite.
Oh, Conrad.
Oh, Conrad's gonna punch his lights out. Luke, you're dead.
We'll avenge her. I promise you that. Oh, so is we now? You're the one who opened fire. She's dead because of you.
You wanna punch?
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own. We just lost someone too. So, say what you have to say. What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off! Now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son.
Gabe, no. This isn't necessary.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is. I told you.
I get that you're trying to help, but this isn't how you do it.
Definitely not.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come on, kid.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Damn, boy.
Fuck me.
That's not being a man.
Let him go.
Oh, he's running away again.
Oh,
he's
cool
fucking
off.
Little boy. Fucking hell. Man up. That's not manning up. This guy's got huge eyes. Or huge eyeballs.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun.
Oh, man.
We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home.
They did.
They took my... God damn it!
You want revenge? You're gonna need help. Maybe going to Richmond is the way to get it.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Hey,
okay?
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to. Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Damn. Well, that's quite an entry point. That's quite a way to start a fucking episode, man. So good. So good, Telltale. So good. I like
it. What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up.
I can be such a plunker sometimes.
And I'm dying of thirst.
Whatever, man. You tuned in. What you want me to do? There you go. Give it some water.
There you go.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better. Oh, God damn it. Oh, it really hurts.
Maybe that.
Wow, I never knew you were the self-pitying type.
I thought that was cheeky.
When you get shot in the spleen, I think they give you a self-pity pass. Navi, we both know what's coming.
Don't talk that shit.
Kane.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those.
You can't talk that way.
Hey, it's my deathbed. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died. I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. Maybe this is better.
Gabe is doing just fine,
Gabe. He is.
You know what he told me? That he wants to be a man. Wants to step up. You'll see. He's gonna be stronger than both of us.
No, maybe.
You sure about that yet?
I don't know. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
You know I'll be there for him. For as long as he wants me to be.
I do know. But it's still nice to hear.
Oh! Motherfucker!
Hey, careful!
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Okay.
Huh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
And guys, that's it for this Let's Play. I hope you enjoyed it. Anyway, guys, I'm Excessive Brutality. This is Excessive Gamer. If you ain't playing Rock Hard, you ain't playing at all. Catch you next time. Thanks for watching.